New Jersey, Queens County in southeastern New York, Richmond County in southeastern New York, Kings County in southeastern New York, Manhattan in southeastern New York, southwestern Nassau County in southeastern New York, until 2:15 p.m. At 1:33 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Summit to Kingston, moving east at 65 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor hail damage to vehicles is possible. Expect wind damage to trees and power lines. Severe thunderstorms will be near Elizabeth and Linden around 1:40 p.m. Newark and Bayonne around 1:45 p.m. Jersey City and Hoboken around 1:50 p.m. Midtown Manhattan and Long Island City around 1:55 p.m. Huguenot and Forest Hills around 2 p.m. Clearview Expressway around 2:05 p.m. Rockaway Beach and Coney Island around 2:10 p.m. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with these storms and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.